Tammy Anslick, and we have breaking news from Port Gibson. The Mississippi Bureau of Investigations confirms that they are investigating both a murder and an officer-involved shooting. It happened right here on Vine Street in Port Gibson. It's this yellow house right here where they arrived early this morning at 4 a.m. to find a former band director dead. I'm Tammy Anslick, and we'll have more from the scene at Port Gibson coming up on 16 WAPT News and WAPT.com.